All right, so WSDOT is preparing for the snow season with a new tow plow.
So the name is Betty Whiteout. It is stationed in Ritzville, and WSDOT showed off the license plate frame for the plow, so you'll get it here. There you go, featuring pictures of the late Betty White. Mm-hmm. And hey, you know, don't lick toads. How about that?
It's good life advice, yeah. Mara. Thank you.